So you start out using linseed.
Linseed oil, it's linseed oil, quite a lot of linseed oil in it. And I don't have already any, you ought to take it out of the board and add linseed oil and mix it up. But it's hard to get it to mix up.
So what are they using today?
If anybody built a boat now, they wouldn't use putty. They don't, this is like, they consider that's a, just like using N2. They would use some kind of new expensive newfangled stuff. But you know, it's so hard, most of that too, it takes a polish out of the cutting. The only change that I made is using plastic wood in these holes here. What caused me to do that is when I started having to do wine's work. I started using plastic wood. Preston Sands, everybody called him Uncle Press. He was making chair one time, and then making a rocking chair. Because when I get through making it, I'm going to vanish it. I want to vanish it. I'm going to make it disappear. He said, vanish for
me. He's going to vanish it.
All that trouble to make it still vanish.
He went to a lot of trouble, and then he's going to make it disappear.
He saw also down at the last part of it.
That's
a carpenter, but he wasn't really good. Just rough.
Just a rough carpenter.
Yeah. I don't know if you made that boat, so I think you know how it's in the roof. Uncle Press. Everybody wants to like him to refer to him as Uncle Press.
Uncle Press.
That's how it was years ago, the older people. The people were affectionate about him, they were affectionate with him.